The United States Army presents The Big Picture. An official report produced for the armed forces and the American people.
We rely on our nuclear weapons. We also, as I said, want to have a choice between humiliation and a Holocaust. And therefore, we believe that calling these men up and their willingness to serve increase the chance of maintaining the peace. There are countries where leaders have talked very strongly about standing firm in various areas, but do not have the military force to support that statement. We require it. The United States is the strongest power and the leader of the free world, and as such, we must have the power to make our commitments good. These men who may be serving in a very cold and windy camp in Fort Lewis in Washington, therefore, are rendering the same kind of service to our country that an airplane standing on a 15-minute alert at a SAC base in Omaha is rendering. We call them in order to prevent a war, not to fight a war. And if our efforts to hold the peace should fail, then, of course, they would be used in a more direct way. But their function today is to indicate that the United States is serious about its commitments, that it means to meet its commitments, that it wants to negotiate a peaceful settlement if it can, but it does not propose to surrender.